गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट केमिकल कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन इन आवर बॉडी. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ हार्मोन्स. इन दैट वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द हार्मोन्स रिलीज बाय पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड एंड द न्यूरो हार्मोन्स सेक्रेटेड फ्रॉम हाइपोथैलेमस. नाउ सी द थायमस ग्लैंड. Thymus gland is located dorsal side of the heart and aorta, and the hormone is thymosins and play an important role in the development of immune system. It provides cell-mediated immunity. So this is very important gland for the sake of immune system. Another gland, that is the adrenal gland. Adrenal gland is situated just above both the kidney and composed of two types of tissues. The centrally located tissues, that is the adrenal medulla, and the outside tissue, that is known as adrenal cortex. Both the part of the adrenal glands secretes different hormones which are very essential for our control and coordination. Adrenal gland, as you know, that is divided into adrenal medulla and then adrenal cortex. Adrenal medulla releases catecholamines, that is the adrenaline and epinephrine, noradrenaline or norepinephrine. These hormones are released in stressful situations, hence called emergency hormones or the hormones for fight or flight. Means these hormones prepares our body to adjust with some unseen condition and prepares the body to adjust with that unseen condition. These hormones increases the heartbeat, alertness, pupillary dilation, piloerection, means the raising of our body hair. When we become very angry in that time, just to see how our pupil dilated and body hair that is erected. Basically that prepares the body to fight. Adrenal cortex divided into three layers: zona reticularis, that is the inner layers that secretes androgens; zona fasciculata, middle layer, that is the glucocorticoids. Functions of adrenal medulla and the cortex. The secretion of adrenal gland, that is controlled by basically the pituitary gland, that hormone secreted from the pituitary gland is ACTH, adrenocorticotropic hormones. Basically that controls the secretion of adrenal glands. Pancreas. The pancreas is a flattened organ, lies in abdomen, posterior and slightly inferior to the stomach. It is a composite gland or the mixed gland, act as both exocrine and endocrine glands. The exocrine part of the pancreas is responsible for the secretion of enzymes, that is the pancreatic juice, which helps in the digestion. And the part that is responsible for the secretion of two hormones, that is insulin and glucagon. Both these hormones, insulin and glucagon, helps to maintain the sugar balance in our body. The insulin is secreted and glucagon is from two different types of cells, that is alpha cells and beta cells of islets of Langerhans. Alpha cells is responsible for the secretion of insulin and beta cells for the glucagon. Function of glucagon and insulin. When we take food that undergoes for digestion and finally glucose is formed, that glucose goes to liver and there glucose is converted to glycogen. Glycogen is the reserve food materials. So glycogen converts into glucose in presence of glucagon, and when the level of glucose increases in that time, the insulin decreases the glucose concentration. So in that way, it maintains the level of glucose in our body, in our blood, and that optimum level, that is 100 milligram per 100 ml of blood. Hypo and hypersecretion of this insulin causes various abnormality in our body related with the sugar. Testis, composed of seminiferous tubule and intestinal tissue. Testis is our primary sex organs, that is responsible for the formation of male gametes and the secretion of male sex hormones. The lytic cells or interstitial cells produces hormones called androgens, mainly testosterone. During puberty, testosterone helps to bring about the following physical changes that turn a boy into adult male, means that helps to develop the secondary sexual character in the males, increase the muscles mass and the strength, it increases the growth of hair in the face, that is mustache and beard. Testis is located in the scrotal sac outside of the abdominal cavity. Testis perform dual function, primary sex organ as well as endocrine gland. Ovary is a primary sex organ in the females, that is present in the abdominal cavity, that is two in number. It is responsible for the formation of ovum during each menstrual cycle and as well as the secretion of steroid hormones, that is estrogen and progesterone, which are required for the pregnancy. Function of estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen is a synthesized and secreted by ovarian follicle. It is responsible for development of growing ovarian follicle. The appearance of female secondary sex characteristics at puberty, such as high pitch of voice, development of mammary gland, etc., that is due to this hormone, estrogen. Progesterone is secreted by corpus luteum and regulates the female sexual behavior. Some of the hormones is also secreted from heart, kidney and gastrointestinal tract, means from our digestive system. For example, atrial wall of heart secretes peptide hormones, that is ANF, atrial natriuretic factor, which decreases blood pressure. Juxtaglomerular cells of kidney produce peptide hormones, that is erythropoietin, which stimulates erythropoiesis, means formation of RBC in the bone marrow. Gastrointestinal tract secretes four major peptide hormones. Hormones of gastrointestinal tract. Gastrin acts on gastric glands and stimulates the secretion of hydrochloric acids and pepsinogen. Secretin acts on the exocrine pancreas and stimulates secretion of water and bicarbonate ions. Then cholecystokinin, CCK, acts on both pancreas and gallbladder and stimulates the secretion of pancreatic enzymes and bile juice respectively. That's all.